then we just do a spindle warm-up. Basically, it's at 6,000 RPMs, then it'll go to 12,000, then to 18,000 RPMs for 5 minutes each. I won't make you watch all of that. We'll get back to you in a few minutes.